Hi, I'm Pilar, a campaign lead at DoSomething.org. Over the weekend, demonstrations erupted into violence in Charlottesville, Virginia. For me, this hits close to home. I graduated from the University of Virginia in 2013. Seeing hate groups march across the lawn with torches in the same place where I received my diploma 4 years ago hurts deeply. Throughout history, young people have been at the forefront of activist movements, and the same is true in Virginia this weekend. College students showed up alongside community members to stand up to hate. Many of our members sent us messages about the events in Charlottesville, so we're providing tools and resources from our team.
Hi, my name is Blair Amani. I'm the Civic Action and Campaigning Lead here at Do Something. We know that everybody has a place in the movement. At Do Something, we help young people make positive changes in their community without needing adults, cars, or money. So here are three questions and answers about how you can get involved and do something today.
Sometimes the most revolutionary thing to do in the face of trauma is to practice self-care, and it's important to know how. Here are some quick tips. Practice deep breathing and counting down from 10. Visit Do Something's Coping with Discrimination campaign for a self-care guide you can download, use, and share with friends.
When major events hit the news, the sense of urgency makes us feel like something needs to happen right now. First, stop, breathe, and evaluate what you can do. If protesting feels like the right thing, swipe up to find a local event near you. And here are some things to keep in mind if you decide to go to a protest. Learn about the organizers, bring a buddy, charge your phone, stay hydrated, and know the area you're entering.
Activism takes many forms. It can mean having a conversation, learning more about the movement, educating others, and using your skills to advance a cause. If you want to learn more about these issues, swipe up.
Everyone has a role in the movement, and Do Something is here to help young people create positive changes in their communities.